I'm Victor Gordeuk. I'm a hematologist-oncologist at UI Health. I'm the director of the Center for Sickle Cell Disease. Sickle cell disease is an inherited condition that causes an abnormal shape to the red blood cells. One of the main problems for patients is that it causes them to have severe pain episodes. And so it's a rare disease, but among the African American population, it's a fairly common disease. At UI Health, we provide state-of-the-art care for adults and children with sickle cell disease. We have multidisciplinary services that include specialists in hematology, pulmonary diseases, lung diseases, bone diseases, and specialists in complications of the eye. One innovation we've been able to implement here at UI Health is something we call an acute care center. It's open 5 days a week from 7 in the morning till 11 at night, and patients can come with a pain crisis and be treated immediately by nurses and doctors who know the patients with sickle cell disease and understand them. This is a very popular program that has been utilized by many patients. I think it's really an honor when people entrust their health to you. So you want to honor that trust and provide them with the very best possible care you can. And at the same time, to be able to be doing research to make new discoveries that are going to benefit generations of patients in the future. That combination is very satisfying.